eruption. So here's our new bird's eye view. We have Don Armstrong and Sky Eye. Don, what can you tell us?
Well, I can tell you that there is a lot of fire here. We do have fire departments here on the scene, and usually in this kind of situation, this is one of those where they call for mutual aid. All of the chemical plants and oil refineries in this area come to assist in fighting this fire. We did notice that there is a PEMEX truck that has helped fighting this fire.